The young dragon looked at Shrek pleadingly.
Shrek, you must help me. Today is the Great Dragon Festival, and I'm supposed to light all the golden dragon pots, but I've come down with a nasty cold, and I can't breathe fire.
Shrek thought about it for a moment. First, he could expel some gas over the dragon pot. Then he'd need a source of fire to ignite it. Okay, this could actually be fun. I'd be glad to help, Shrek exclaimed cheerfully. A reluctant and slightly charred knight approached Shrek cautiously. Please help us, sir. My men are running in fear. Please stop these baby dragons from breathing fire on my knights. I'll bet if you could find some water to douse them in, our problems would be solved.
Oh, my thumb's on fire. me down? Put me down? My tushy is roasting. Ow! Ow! Put me down. Put me down. Put me down. Put me down. My tushy is roasting. Ow! Ow! Put me down. Put me down. My tushy is roasting. Ow! Ow!
Shrek stumbled across a young boy sitting beside an inflatable pool. He was crying, but seemed to brighten up when he saw Shrek.
Hey, you're that ogre that helps people. Help me, help me. The great moat has been drained in honor of the Dragon Festival. You must save all the poor little fishies at the bottom of the moat. Bring them up here and put them in my pool. I'll take care of them until the festival is over.
One of the locals ran to Shrek as soon as he saw him.
That stupid cow is back, and it's worse than ever. She's up there in the guard tower dancing all day and all night. You must get rid of her.
The magic mirror. Ooh. Magic mirror had been...
Ooh. Ugh!